name is AY and you're welcome to the AY Show. And this is one show where we have the liberty to do what we do know how to do best. And of course, I'm not alone on the show. I've got my very own Timmy-listic. Timmy, how you doing today?
I'm great. I am very, very, very excited. I don't know why, but I'm excited.
But right now, as we're speaking, there's somebody that is topping the league.
Mm-hmm.
It's, I think his level of grammatical expression has gone, you know, way above that of Chris Okotie as we speak.
Okay.
I'm talking about one man from Edo State.
I think I know who that is.
You know who that is?
Yeah, High Chief.
Yeah, and High Chief for that matter.
Before my senator.
Yeah, before now, you know, I was it withdrawn by the Edo State people?
He was called home. He was withdrawn. Come back home.
No, because I'm just trying to put one and one together. We're going to go into that. You know, all of you who think you do understand how to translate one grammar or one twist
idioms,
of the week into simple and correct English.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you are going to do that today with Patrick Obayamo. Mm. Yes, we are bringing him on the show.
Yes, in we'll a very lugubrious manner.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God, really?
Yeah, we're bringing him on the show.
I'm so excited.
Calm down.
You will hear his voice. I'll see you. Did you see what is trending right now? Trending on the social media right now as we speak?
No, I need to get into the spirit now, bro.
Spirit.
I need to get into the spirit.
I need to enter.
Everybody just speak English, we call your mind.
Anything.
In short, I want you right now to join me in the spirit.
Exactly.
Yes, let's leave AY, the one that was speaking. You're welcome to the AY show. Let us join the prophet. If you want to insult somebody, tell somebody you are crazy, you are mad. Just say it directly, we'll understand. How can you imagine a man speaking English like Preston Single? I was wondering Preston Single, and he also said the political cream cool cacos. I'm still trying to understand the meaning of political cream cool cacos. This same man came up and said political Iggy Aga is wood where I come from. Aga is like
Iggy Aga is the bench.
Yes.
Iggy Aga, that is Iggy the Aga. Wood that is used to make the bench. Iggy Aga.
Yeah, this man I did not. He also said Odeferos, how did he say that one? Odeferos Aga Kum Gaga Kwa Gaga.
Gaga.
Lady Gaga will be upset right now.
For
somebody to have a Iku Gaga Gaga Gaga, it means him himself is Gaga.
Yes, now.
Yes, he has gone Gaga.
He has gone Gaga. Obayama has gone Gaga.
Because if you notice, even sometimes he even speak English and put Benin inside. Because I don't understand what is political paraboism.
He's trying to reach out to everyone.
He's togetherness.
Yeah. Maybe he's also watching news.
They
kind of connect.
Yeah, there was one he even said, and I knew you mentioned a place near Ring Road.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, he said the Akpapapa lives in.
Akpapapa is in Benin.
It's in Benin. It's a place in Benin. So this man cannot be confusing the entire nation. He said one again, Gakisto Mobu Crazy. Mobu. Let us hear Patrick Obayango's voice. Because I invited him personally on the show to repeat everything he said. All they asked him was a simple question. Everybody listen at home so that you can interpret. That is going to be our show for today.
What's your thought about what has been happening? Looking at it as a Nigerian, what's your thought about what's happening in River State?
Let me say, press the
single.
That is as
that is not
possible.
Don't
that the political
crinkle,
or if you like, the political
Iggy Aga
that has enveloped the politics of River State for a period of time has all the trappings of an
Odoriferous saga.
And I am maniacally bewildered. That this flashpoint is of no serious concern to the commander-in-chief of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. This is because all the flashpoints of war that has snowballed and transmogrified into bringing about a calamitous end for Nigeria. Always had their terminus arco, their source of origin data, either in one state or in one region. For me, as far as I am concerned, I can see the ship of the Nigerian state hovering around a political Bermuda Triangle. And if we do not take very urgent and responsible steps to meander the interstices of a suable cataract, landmine, waterfront, icebergs, and
Osbolex,
the ship of the Nigerian state just now has all the capacities and possibilities of birthing in a disastrous and pestilential aqua of a terminus aqua. Let me say that my critical history and historiography of the study of the war of attrition and belligerency in River State did not commence with the Obi of war political tendency.
I have to disagree at this point. No. Obi Okpo is one juju in my mother's village.
No. See,
that's the name of the juju.
As a matter of fact, I need to say this. You know, this man, I don't. Is this a talent? Is this a gift or a curse?
I think if you want to weigh it 50-50, it's both.
Because I don't know what is it. Tell me, at least you speak enough English on the show.
Yeah.
What is the meaning of political crinkle
cracker? It's a flavor of crisps. I think it's a
biscuit.
This time you go like biscuit.
You see?
It's a flavor. It's actually very delicious.
With cream.
Yeah.
Okay, crinkle cracker. That's cream cracker. Hey, what do you call this one?
Crinkle cracker. It's cracker biscuit.
Cream crackers.
I knew it's crinkle cracker. Let me even analyze those channel people. You know, every time they see their mates, they want to kill the man. They almost kill or guard it up.
Now they see their mate, they cannot talk. All of them quiet in the station.
They
were looking like, even the people, the fellow interviewee.
Yeah.
The people who that they were also paraboising inside the studio that they were all interviewing with Patrick Obama. They couldn't talk. Then I asked one after Patrick finished talking. He said, well, I have nothing to say.
if it's a guard, you people will attack him. Uh-huh. You will put the man everywhere and all that. There was one that was busy nodding his head like a gamma. Yes.
He was then nodding like somebody that nodded where somebody wanted to come into power. I didn't call anybody's name.
What the devil gave that one is the political thalidomy.
Yes, that's the word.
And Inna said that might means what or something. Inna said.
Yeah.
Then the man entered another grammar.
With a political and democratic thalidomy. Two.
So thalidomy will be
still bomb.
Okay.
It will be still bomb.
Okay.
Then he said something about political teke
mene ufasi.
Is that crystal clear like the biblical teke mene ufasi?
I don't know. Teke.
His English has gone out.
I don't know. Kete lolofo.
Babakbe lomore.
This is where I'm going to leave my lines open. Yes.
Yes. It's just a simple question of the day. Just translate to English.
Translate everything you hear, just in case you did not hear.
Anyone you hear,
you translate. It's short.
2015 is the faucet origo of this crisis.
Who am I speaking with you?
My name is Olawale.
Olawale who? Crinkle Cackles?
No, I think the totality of the situation is this man has nothing to say.
That's a very nice one.
Are you sure you are not a political Iggy Aga?
I'm not a political Iggy Daga Togo.
And you are not a Notifero Saga Kum Gaga Kwa Gaga.
Okay, why? So let me start for the pushing you for work.
So you're on duty and you are calling us on the show.
I'm under my desk now trying to start Iggy.
So what do you really think of this Pius Obiagbo and his grammar and all that?
I can't speak just one word
for me. So in other words, it's not any form of inspiration to you, is that what you are saying?
At all.
So him himself is an Iggy Aga.
He's an Iggy Aga of the Dada.
Hello. Uh-huh.
Who is this trying to? You are talking to a man, no? Can you please arrange your voice?
Good afternoon.
If you want to talk to Timmy, you can come out with that bedroom voice. I don't need it. You want to send me to 14 years care?
So what in a nearly lugubrious manner do you have to?
I want to try to like explain something.
Okay. We are waiting.
I think he uses a lot of strange words to us, but I'm sure he's kind. What do you mean? Because at the end of the day, he uses words like bewilderment, igiaga. These are things that some people know.
Yes. Yes.
And someone that is, maybe hasn't.
You said some people. For you to some be people. A fan, you should
you
know.
Should know.
So tell us the meaning of igiaga.
Igiaga is just another way of saying fraka.
What? Fraka.
Fraka. Like
what is fraka? What is fraka?
Fracas. Yes. Political fraka.
What is fraka? Explain fraka.
Fraka means when there's like an organization.
Eh?
It's correct. Eleanor, you know I went to school more than you.
When there are use of like. Things that shouldn't be happening, like things that happen to the national.
So from Iggy Aga, you had to go to fracas before you now started explaining.
No, but what I'm saying is, like reading the River Freedom Novel, yeah,
okay.
You will not know exactly everything it's saying, but you will know the context in which it's using it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's true, you are correct. In other words,
For example, you know the meaning of bewilderment, yeah?
Of course.
Someone that is uneducated doesn't know the meaning of that. Mm-hmm. So you would think when someone says meander, you would have better than.
You just meandered your way out of the life.
My name is Dozie.
Dozie? Dozie Kum Gaga Kwa Gaga, or what's your surname?
Aumigo.
Aumbiko, death, I beg.
Aumbiko, okay, death, please don't come.
No, sir.
Out of everything that man said, the only thing that stands is that what we're talking of iceberg and aqua, the Nigeria having the capacity to, or the capability to scale through tough conditions. That's my own understanding of
my brother. Some people go school for this country, huh?
That's good. What about the biblical take a minute more fast?
I don't even know the meaning of that one.
What of a crinkum crackum? My brother, thank you for letting us with this right. Voice. You just finished secondary school?
Yes.
How many years are you? How many years you be?
I'm just 15.
Yeah? With this voice?
You are sounding like a woman who has reached a mental menopause. And yet you are saying you are. It's okay. No problem. Thank you for calling us the show.
15 years. Is it your football age?
All right.
Thank you. To my age.
And good enough, I just have a sister who just stepped in all the way from South Africa. I'm going to ask her to quickly share the mic with me because I'm trying to create space for her, because you know when I say South Africa, you should understand. They can occupy space. Anything that occupies space. And this South African person that is with me, you see, I can see how God really, really created her. I can see the factory fitted, full option, power steering, double exhaust, everything. How are you?
Ade now, how far?
Who taught you how to speak Afa?
Kid,
you are just trying to fraternize. No, I'm very sure it was when Uti came for Big Brother, you just managed to grab Kid.
Yes, I did. So what's this about my
what
Kaka?
What is this about Kaka? Okay.
I guess.
Well, you always come to this town and you begin to talk about your Kaka, about your Bakasi, about everything. Let me tell you people, if I take you to Ibadan, if you see you will run. So forget all this South African logic that you people bring here that you have. Yes, you have it. We appreciate that you have it with tiny waist. Yes, it's just that if not for the fact that some of our people, they just use too much panadium and mamala to disorganize the other part. If not, who are you people when it comes to Bakasi? Even okay, Bakasi will testify. Let us go on the show. You are from South Africa, and you have this popular show called Good Morning
Africa.
Good Morning Africa.
Yeah.
So, are you going to say good afternoon to Africans right now? Now that you're on my show.
Good afternoon, Africa. What's up?
What's up? Are you on WhatsApp as well?
I'm on WhatsApp as well.
WhatsApp. Well, I won't give you a number so that you don't go and WhatsApp. It's still the AY show. Any particular question you want to ask me that I quickly just introduce you to all my apostles and other. That is Apostle Elenu. Yes, Africa.
Yeah, you know Elenu. Apostle, yes.
Yes, it's is my PA in the prophecy world. But he's trying to go and build his own church. I'm encouraging him so that he doesn't take over my church.
No, no, I'm not trying to take over, because the time will come when you answer the Lord like Elisha.
Hello, hello, I'm not ready to answer the Lord.
No, I'm just saying, you are grooming me for when the fire engulfs you.
The fire will not engulf you. The fire will burn you, Eleni.
No, no, the holy fire that will engulf you into the paradise in heaven, that's what I mean.
That is not anything close to now.
Please. I didn't say it's now. Let's say in another 60 years.
I don't even, I want it more than 60.
No, no, for what?
Mind the way you are talking to the man of God. Man of God,
because
sorry.
Because,
man
of because God. If sorry. I decide to.
You people cannot come and behave as if you are the good people here so that you want to take my work. You're
man, of, man of God, sorry.
That is.
Okay, sorry.
That is another prophet in the making.
Evangelist.
Another prophet in the making. He's just an evangelist.
He's just an evangelist, yeah.
He has not climbed the mountain top. Very soon, we'll find a way for him to climb the mountain top. And that is, you can see how tender he is. And his name is.
You know this is your evangelist.
I am apostle.
Knowing fully well that she is from South Africa. Yeah. Shakara is always liking to.
No, it's the same thing. You can put it.
Shakara
down.
Is an evangelist for women growth in the ministry.
No, what is the work of an evangelist? Evangelist, you go around to preach the gospel.
Yes. Okay, okay. Are you a lover of Patrick Ogbayamo?
No, no. See, I'm trying to bring out a point from what he said.
Okay.
Okay. Now he was interviewed on TV. Mm-hmm. He tell us the situation of River State.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Fine. Okay, I don't say I go to school, but I go to my home and I go. Mm-hmm. He's supposed to tell us what he thinks, what his perception is. It's not that he won't come to because he speak one kind of drama, you know, you're sitting down. One thing about communication is those who are listening to you should be able to decode what you're saying.
Mm, yeah.
Whenever he said that they were rubbish now, I just they watch and they look at him and say, this man
my sister, you take the thing personal, you verse. Sorry, they speak in his joint pigeon, so.
Do you know what you just did now? You just expressed a political right of what we call Gagisto mobocracy.
Or
a same to you.
Then you use layman language.
If one person watch that, person
take
college.
Do not disturb. What is that? Do you know how many people come from my papa and they don't even know what is happening on the show? And we know where they are from. Are they from worry? How dare you?
Thank you.
Yeah, my dear Chilalo.
Let me ask you a question just now.
You talk too much.
My friend, don't insult me. Don't insult me.
You are fine, girl.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Yeah, we're fine. What the fine? What about
Shara,
the
Shakara, you're single man. Shut up, bachelor.
Shakara,
what about the groom?
You are not supposed
hello.
To.
Hello. Don't talk. Where married man? Don't talk. Hey! What is your name and where are you calling from?
Bolaji from
Ikorodu. Oh!
Bolaji from Ikorodu.
Are you in a patriotic gaga?
Yes,
Ikus Krinkus Kakon.
Are
you a fan of Obayabo?
Of course, I'm a number one fan.
No wonder.
So he's your mentor?
Sometimes, the man has even convinced me to the point that sometimes I call him pious.
that is the level of the Ulambalicious group.
Of course.
So you are his fan. Can you speak any of his grammar? Let us hear you.
Well, I don't like to show the exhibition of the way I like to
what?
My vocal cords.
What?
I wouldn't say much.
Like, maybe
I would just represent the Evans Lacosta of the mood.
That's speaking in tongues.
Lascosta. Many are mad, few are Romino.
Lascosta.
That's speaking.
Did you hear what the lady just said? She said many are mad, few are
Hello.
Hello. Who am I speaking with you?
Okay.
What?
Okay.
Oh, wow. Okay. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Where are you calling from?
Okay.
The grammar of the I even the son in Christ, I can't pronounce it.
Okay.
It's grammatical.
Okay, the Ogbagbayoborism.
Exactly. I can't try it. I can't pronounce it at all.
What's your son name?
Ogunna.
Ogunna.
So what is how much is it? Consonant and vowel.
Just like the opposite of Ogbayabo is Ogunna.
Lai,
you mean?
Let's name the sweet white mouth. Now other people name mouth. Now we go know.
Okay. When you look at Ogbayabo, you look at Chris Okoche. If you were to choose or go for one, who were you going to go for? Who would you go for?
Chris, at least I can find some of the grammar in the dictionary.
Ah, are you trying to say that you cannot find his own grammar in the dictionary?
No.
They are in the idiomatic dictionary.
I think they are getting
close. Idiotic dictionary, yes. You mean?
No, it might be the Old Testament of the dictionary.
Well, no, wahala. Hello.
Tulia,
no new. Tulia.
Yeah. What's up now?
Today fine. What's up?
We are adding a lot of lights up.
I'm a quick connect from Idimo.
From here?
Idimo.
Idimo. Are you a Kaku Kakus?
Oh wow.
I'm a Kakus Kaku Koko.
So in other words, you have a Saga Kum Gaga Kwa Gaga.
Oh joy, oh now what?
Take a man name of us.
Oh God, I did that one. You'll be fine.
Are you a fan of Patrick Ogbayabo?
No, but according to what I get for the event, we should be able to communicate to others.
Abi?
To encode what you're trying to
do. Yes, yes.
People don't understand.
Yes, that is why it's called communication.
Yeah, so I don't see to what it's doing.
If I don't understand you, why do I want to listen to you?
It's not making sense with words. Probably, at least 70% of the Nigerians are illiterate, so it's not
making
sense to anybody.
Hello?
Hello?
Talk hello.
So, I don't think it's communicating to
anyone. Well, you have made your point. I think I'm going to record this message and send to him. But give me your address or your phone number so that he will call you and talk to you personally. Then you will become a Kapunus Kapuf. And we are going to round up. But you know, before we round up, we'll just see an arrangement with Sachino Peter for A1 Live in London. Mm. Yes. We did the research. A lot of people said they want to have that feel. And you know, this year we are doing the Old and New Testament of AY Life, and we decided to go into, you know, those people that made things happen and are still making things happen with music. And it's not when they will die that we want to celebrate them. It's good to celebrate them when they are alive. So the stage is going to be there for Sachino Peter. One will crack London people, give them jokes and everything. Baba will come and, you know.
And then all I continue.
Yes, you know how to say it.
You see, when I'm on air.
Let us play my song so that I can at least put my voice inside before I finally sing it back. Please play. Yeah.